Hi, I'm Linda. In this video, I'm going to show you how to crochet a little amigurumi macaron. You can use these macarons for play food, keychains, or bag charms. You will need a size E, 3.5 millimeter crochet hook, and two colors of DK light worsted yarn. I designed this macaron as part of the Tea Party playset in my amigurumi book, Chef Charlotte. This book includes crochet patterns for a dress-up chef doll, her outfits, a tablecloth playmat, pastry plate, assorted pastries, a colorful oven, and all the trimmings needed for a perfect tea party. If you'd like to take a look at my book, a link is in the description box below. I have also included a supply list for the macaron in the description box. Today I'm going to make a pink macaron with a mocha filling. Let's get started. First, we will make the cookie halves. Make a magic ring, chain one. Round one. 6 single crochet in the ring. Pull the ring closed tight. You will have a total of 6 stitches. Round 2. 2 single crochet in each stitch around. You will have a total of 12 stitches. Round 3. Single crochet in the next stitch, 2 single crochet in the next stitch, 6 times. You will have a total of 18 stitches. Round 4. Single crochet in each stitch around. Round 5. Working in the back loops only, single crochet in the next stitch, then single crochet 2 together, 6 times. You will have a total of 12 stitches. Join with slip stitch in the first stitch. Round 6. Chain 1. Resuming work in both loops, single crochet 2 together 6 times. You will have a total of 6 stitches. Fasten off. Stuff your starting tail inside the cookie. I like to use my craft tweezers for this. To close the hole, thread your ending tail in a yarn needle. Insert the needle through the front loop of each stitch around the opening and pull tight. Trim the tail to 1/2 inch. Make a second identical cookie. Now we will make the filling. Make a magic ring, chain 1. Round 1. 6 single crochet in the ring. Pull the ring closed tight. You will have a total of 6 stitches. Round 2. 2 single crochet in each stitch around. You will have a total of 12 stitches. Round 3. Single crochet in the next stitch, 2 single crochet in the next stitch, 6 times. You will have a total of 18 stitches. Round 4. Slip stitch in each stitch around. Fasten off. Thread your ending tail onto a yarn needle and sew through the center V of the first stitch. This will smooth the edge of the circle. Weave in the yarn end. Trim the tails. To finish the macaron, glue the flat side of each cookie to the filling. You can use fabric glue, tacky glue, or hot glue. The little macaron is done, and I hope you have fun making them in lots of different colors. Before we go, I'd like to show you some highlights from my book, Chef Charlotte Amigurumi Dress-Up Doll with Tea Party Playset. To learn more, click the link in the video description box below, and thank you for watching.